There's always been this schism between people who prefer metric and people who prefer imperial. So I've come up with a solution for this. It's my new metric and imperial unified ruler. The divisions are millimeter and centimeter sized, but the units are all inches. And to get fairly close, I figured, why not use the full power of fractions? I mean, why limit yourself to powers of 2 for the denominator? So for example, what would be 1 centimeter in metric is here 37/94th, and what would be 2 centimeters would be 63/80th, and 3 centimeters would be 1 inch and 17/94th. And the fractions for all the millimeter sized units are also labeled, although you may need a magnifying glass to read those. So 1 millimeter, 2 millimeter, and 3 millimeters are 3/76th, 7/89th, and 11/93rd of an inch. And for instance, 25 millimeters is 63/64ths of an inch. I guess some of them do work out to powers of 2 for the denominator. Now you can still do arithmetic with measurements off of this ruler, and I know inches people like that kind of fun. So let's take the equivalent of 4 centimeters, which is 1 inch 50 over 87, and 5 centimeters, which is 1 inch 92/95th. So we take those two fractions, and now we have to multiply those up to get the same denominator. So we get 1 inch 4750 over 8265 plus 1 inch 8004 over 8265. And now we can add the tops, so that's 2 inches 12754 over 8265, or 3 inches 4489 over 8265. Now that is quite precise without being completely bang on, because inches aren't really about being bang on. So on the ruler, that would be 9 centimeters, which is 3 inches 44 over 81. And the difference between those two is 0.000076 of an inch. But that's kind of cheating, because that's using decimal. So it's 1 over 13, 126th of an inch off. Really close. Like really, who needs Sudoku puzzles or crossword puzzles when you can do calculations with inches? Because I know inch people love that sort of thing. So I think this ruler will finally bring peace between the metric and imperial folks, because it has all the advantages of both systems.